Good afternoon, boys and girls. It's Christmas Eve, and you tuned in to 108 WONK all the way to the right. This is John and Nate's Music Shack. We've got a great show because we're in the Christmas spirit, aren't we, John?
Oh, yes, we are. And we got a great show for you tonight. We got great music. We got great guests, and we're even taking requests. So if there's something you'd like to hear, give us a call, and we'll try and get it on for you.
Anything, anything. And we're going to start off with a little chill music. Sit back, relax, because it's party time at 108 all the way to the right.
Encourage. such good times, such memorable times. Everything, everything, everything is going right. Walking on sunshine, the future's so bright. Got a feeling tonight's the night. Good times. Good times. These are such good times, such memorable times. Like the time we slept until the next night. There was such sunlight, I had to cover my eyes. But even when it rains, it's alright. Good times. Good times. Good times. Good times.
Hi, you're back at 108, and we just heard a set from the Plymouth Brethren doing Seasons and the Poustics with Good Times.
And you know what, Nate?
What's that, John?
These are good times here, and you know, when you're tuned into the Music Shack on 108 FM all the way to the right, times can only get better.
Yeah. And you know what? After that set, John, you know what I'd like to do? I'd like to sit back in an easy chair and drink a Mocha Joe and just enjoy myself, because it's Christmas time and things are peaceful around the world, and I like it.
It's a wonderful life.
It is a wonderful life. Merry Christmas, Bedford Falls. We love you. We're going to continue the mood with a little set of a couple bands that we like.
We'll be right back. Would you like to have some of this? It's good for you.
No, my mommy told me not to take any of that stuff and not to talk to strangers.
But it's good for you. It'll make you feel real good. You can go flying through the clouds. And hey, what? You know what? I'll give this to you for free. No charge on me.
No, I don't want anything for free. I heard on WONK 108 all the way to the right that I'm just supposed to say walk to people like you.
Oh no, foiled again by W-O-N-K. Oh, am I supposed to make a decent living these days, huh?
I'm sorry.
W-O-N-K reminding you, just say wonk to drug dealers. Have a Merry Christmas.
Well, yeah, that's right. Just say wonk.
Yeah, that was awesome, man.
That's good, yeah.
And just remember, kiddies, just say wonk, because, you know, you don't want to end up like some drug person, you know.
Dude, I don't think those last couple bands said wonk.
I don't either, man.
Who was that?
Well, that was the Rollins band doing a little low self-opinion, which in fact, John and I would like to dedicate to all our ex-lovers out there in Disneyland. And don't listen to us because we hate you. Just joking. And then before that, we had a little Helmet with Unsung. And what are we doing now, John? This is just like a big party.
It's a big party here at Wonk FM, and, well, I think we need to switch into... I'm kind of in the mood for some Mighty Lemon Drops. Must have been that lemon scent palm olive I used this morning, but...
That lemon scent palm olive?
Yeah.
You know what? Why are everything becoming lemony? Why don't they just make it like spinach?
Well, I don't think... I'm not sure. I don't think spinach quite has the appeal that a lemon does, but I think people just kind of like that. That lemony scent, lemony flavor, and hey, if you like to eat your dishwashing liquid, hey, you know, I'd rather eat lemon-flavored dishwashing liquid than spinach.
And you know what? Wait a minute. You know, if they should have like different flavored dishwashing liquid, because if you're eating something that you don't want to have lemons in, and your dishes taste like a lemon, then your food's gonna automatically taste like lemon too, isn't it?
I was eating some French toast the other day and was out of syrup. And
that's nasty.
That palm olive was, you know, just like syrup. It's the right consistency and everything, but it wasn't very good. I didn't like lemon on my French toast, so I think they need to come out with a good maple and brown sugar flavored palm olive.
Palm
That'd
olive.
Be the best.
If palm olive people are listening out there, we have an idea that will make you millions. And, John, I think before... everybody tunes out here on 108. I think we need to another set of songs. What do we have?
All right, here we come with the Mighty Lemon Drops.
Thank you. And now it's time for a public service announcement from your principal.
Good morning, students. The Tomfoolery 5 School District lunch menu for today: shepherd's pie, shredded carrot and raisin cup, seasoned green beans, fudge sickles, a cookie, half pint of cold milk, and for the Catholic students, fish.
Howdy, folks. You're back at Nate and John's Music Shack. And the first song we heard was Mighty Lemon Drops and From the Sky. The second song was The Headmaster Ritual by the Smiths from their Best of the Smiths album, too, which I highly recommend. And I tell you what, for you folks out there listening that have paid good attention and have been really good listeners out there, we have a very special guest today. It's the one, the only, Stevie Wonder. Come on in, Stevie. Come on in, Stevie. Stevie, This way. Follow the voice, Stevie. Over here. Where's your seeing eye, dude?
I can't see it.
Steve! Come on! Oh my gosh! Stevie! Oh my gosh! Stevie just put out his eye. Over here, man. Over here. Over here. Over here.
I can't see ya.
Right here, man. Right here. Right here. Right here. You're like 5 inches away from me. How you doing, Stevie? What? Okay. So why'd you stop in?
I just came to say I loved you.
Stevie, man. You working on a new album now, Stevie?
Yeah.
You are?
Yeah.
What's it going to be entitled?
I don't know.
You don't know?
I don't know.
What kind of music is it? Is it like a kind of a bluesy type of thing? Is it upbeat more? Is it
soul?
Soul.
Soul music.
So do you listen to Nate and John's Music Shack?
No.
You don't?
No.
You punk? Come on, you can't hit me. You can't see. Come on, you can't hit me.
I'm listening to you.
Come on, hit me, punk. Stevie Wonder. Ooh, you're really big now, Stevie, aren't you? Yeah, ooh, you whiff an air. Get away from me. Leave, Stevie. Leave. Well, we'll just leave, Stevie.
Fine. Can you help me out?
Can I help you out? Get out of here.
But can you help me out?
No, the door's that way. See where I'm pointing? Oh gosh, we're gonna get sued. Alright, folks. Well, you're still into 108 with us, and I tell you what, it's just a free-for-all brawl here.
Hey, I'm back.
Hey, John, what's up, man? Did you see Stevie Wonder?
Who?
Stevie Wonder.
Stevie Wonder?
Stevie Wonder was here.
Stevie Wonder was
Stevie
here?
Stevie Wonder was here, man, and I beat him up.
Why'd you do that? Stevie Wonder's my idol.
But he's blind. I took a sucker punch at him.
Stevie Wonder was here and you didn't tell me.
I'm sorry, man. Sit down, dude.
Dude, I bet we never play any of his stuff.
So? He said he never listened to the show anyway.
Well, that's probably why. He's probably pissed.
Man, you should have, handed him some of that lemon scent palm olive.
Oh, man.
We don't have any Stevie Wonder stuff. Hey, but we can get close to it. What around here looks like Stevie Wonder?
Stevie Wonder?
Stevie Wonder. We got some Danzig. Stevie,
this is
just
for
because
you,
you're my pal.
Stevie,
this is for you.
I still like you.
If you come in here again, you blind bat, I'm gonna still sucker punch you. So this goes out to Stevie Wonder.
Thank you.
Hey, John, go get me a coat. Oh, we're back on the air at 108 WONK all the way to the right, and no hard feelings, Stevie, you know, coming and stopping by. Thanks a lot for taking out your time, and I'm sure we'll get a couple of discs. John, watch out for that candle, man. John, watch out for that Mack truck. John, watch out for that live wire. John, watch out for that possum in heat. And one more time for the road. Yeah. John's doing okay. John, how are you doing, man? I just love that. Mr. Q-Tip Head himself, cameo. Just for Stevie Wonder out there. And, we'll be back after these commercial messages. Hi out there, all you Wonka listeners. And, this is Nate, and on behalf of me and John, we'd like to thank Common Grounds on Maxwell Street for supporting this show, however weird it may get. Common Grounds would also like to remind you that they have daily specials on their Mocha Joe Drink coffee and their decaf coffee. There's no subliminal messages here.
Drink Mocha Joe's at Common Grounds.
Yeah, and Common Grounds hours are 7 to 11 on weekdays and 7 to 2 on Fridays. And on the weekdays, they're open from 7 to 11 on Saturday. 7-Eleven on Saturday, and I don't know if they're open on Sunday. I don't know. I'm sorry, Common Grounds. You're fine folks out there.
Hi, I'm the little elf that works at Hills, and I'm here to remind you to come and buy your toys at Hills, because Hills is where the toys are. And we get specials on everything. Everything's on sale. Everything is low priced. Everything is discounted. Everything is cheap. Everything's a good deal. Everything's a bargain and more. And if you come in now, we will give a free cowboy hat and a free pair of scissors to the first 150 customers who are in today. Thank you very much. We love you. And
hi, folks. Do you ever feel drained? Do you ever feel like the weight of the world is on your shoulders? Well, thanks to Bill Clinton and his new administration, the prescription strength found in Real Valium is now available over the counter, so you can feel really mellow for those harsh times in life. Remember Valium, the one that sends you places you didn't know existed.
And we're back at WONK FM, and thank you, sponsors, because without them, we wouldn't be here.
We wouldn't be here, man.
And now we're going to kick straight into some music. What do we got for him, Nate?
We're going to rock this house with a little Pearl Jam, Even Flow.
Thank you.
All right. Yeah, there's a material issue with Diane. I gotta meet that Diane. She's got everything, you know. She's got
a helicopter,
a submarine.
She's all this she's world got really it needs. All.
I need to meet her.
She's but, bad. She must be a babe.
No, Nate. What? I think we're being a little selfish here.
We're
playing all this music here. We have got some rap fans out there.
We do have some rap fans out there.
And I think we need to play a rap song for them.
I think you're right, John.
Okay.
We need, you know, the Music Shack is known for its diversity. So here's a little rap for you all.
This is House of Pain with Jump Around.
Hi folks, you're listening to 108 all the way to the right, W-O-N-K, and that was House of Pain with Jump Around for our rap fans out there. And I tell you what, we're going to switch moods here a little bit. We're going to go into a little Christmas stuff, but it's going to have that rap flavor, just because it's the season, and we love you rap fans. And John, do you have anything to say?
Well, actually, no, I don't.
Let's get to the music then. This is a little Run DMC. Thank you.
Guess what, folks? I'm sorry to interrupt you, but we just got our first request.
Our first request of
the night.
Of the night. It's amazing how many people call. This is the first one.
And we do have it, so we're gonna get it right.
We have it.
This one goes out to a guy named Eric.
Eric, this is for you, man.
It's Christmas, baby. Please come home.
That was a good one, Eric. Thanks for that request. And if anyone else out there has requests, just give us a call, and we'll try and get it on for you. And now we're going to keep things moving. Here's a little Midnight Oil.
Yeah.
We're back. You just heard a set from The Ocean Blue and Midnight Oil. And John here got like a little note thing from the Midnight or Ocean Blue.
Yes, would you like to me to read it to you?
If you want to.
It's from the bassist in The Ocean Blue. He sent me a postcard because we are good friends. Yes, we are.
Like
would
that.
You hand it to me? It's on top of our equipment over there.
Yeah. Go ahead and talk to the folks while I'm getting it.
Yeah, you know, he sent me this letter. You know, we're really tight, just best friends. He plays the bass. I'm a good guy. And here, let me read it to you. John, that's how he started it off. The Ocean Blue is working on their third album now. It is going so well so far, and we are all excited about it. We hope to have it out by spring or summer and then tour the U.S. We will make sure that you are on our mailing list for any details on release dates, touring, and shows in your area. Thanks for writing. Bobby Walton. You know, he really didn't have to put me on their mailing list because I talked to him so often that, you know, I'd know
you
what's going on anyway.
You know everything.
Yeah. So, that's good. You know, aren't you impressed,
here,
Nate?
Here, give me this.
Oh, sorry. You're gonna die if you burn it.
Man, this is Christmas Eve, man. Can you believe it? Christmas is tomorrow. Get in the spirit, everybody.
Dude, we have sightings from over in, Russia. I guess that's what you call it now still. Santa has been spotted. He's, cruising door to door, delivering presents, goodies, and more. Hey.
Hey.
Maybe he'll show up at your house tonight.
Yeah, this is Christmas Eve.
We are offering a, how much? $2,000 reward plus any disc you want from here, except for my Ocean Blue disc and any of my discs.
Any of mine.
Reward if you catch Santa and bring him to us tonight. It's just, hey, it's a little contest. You win it, baby.
But wait a minute.
It's yours.
I wonder if people dress up like old bums as Santa and bring him in.
Well, you know, they won't have that magic goodie sack with them, though. That just, you know, pops out.
You have to bring the magic goodie sack.
You have to bring the magic goodie sack to us.
Because we want to be Santa Claus tonight.
Yeah. So, you catch Santa, bring him in. Hey, we'll even play any request you'd like. So,
call up.
Yeah.
Hey, why don't we just wait until somebody calls and then take the request and then play it? Let's just be spontaneous.
That's good. Okay.
It's ringing.
How about those Cubs?
How about them? They aren't doing very well. Well, yeah. Since we have a little moment here, I'd just like to say hi to my mother and father. Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad. It's your son. And, you know, it's me on Radio Land.
I don't think anyone's going to call, Nate. We might as well just put something on.
Somebody will call. Somebody's actually listening out there, probably.
Dude, we got a call. Hello? Yeah? Yeah, I'm sorry, we don't have any Hank Williams here. No Willie. Yeah, I'm sorry. Okay.
Country?
Yeah.
Harsh. Anybody else, please call? Please? Got it. There's one now.
Hello? Yeah. No, we didn't order pizza. No, I'm sorry. Hey, do you have a request? Do you have a song you'd like to hear? We'll try and get it on for you. No, we're not going to pay for that pizza. We didn't order one. R.E.M.? Yeah, we have R.E.M. Everybody Hurts. Yeah, okay, it's a little commercial. It's a little bit of a commercial group. But since you called, we'll get it on for you, you know. All right, thanks.
I ordered a pizza.
Yours alone. Sometimes everything's wrong. Now it's time to sing along. When your day is night, hold on, hold on. If you feel like letting go, if you think you've had too much of this life, hang on. Cause everybody hurts. Take comfort in the cross. Everybody hurts. Don't hurt.
You're listening to WONK 108, all the way to the right of your listening dial.
Have you hugged your cows lately? We'll be right back.
back and just ended another set there. And you're still tuned in with us and John.
Hey, you know, did you ever wonder what it would be like if you didn't listen to this channel?
Would you ever wonder what it would be like if 108 never existed? If John and Nate's Music Shack had never been? What would you listen to?
Let's take a little trip. Who is right?
That's pretty nasty. We had a little old music there and some teeny bopper music. But instead, you're turned in to 108. Tuned in, I'm sorry. You have to mess up on the air once in a while, or you don't get paid.
Unless you're me.
Well, unless you're John, yeah. Instead, you're tuned in to 108, and we play real music, like, what's up next? Soundgarden.
Oh, yeah.
was Soundgarden without Shine. Kind of a rockin' song there, John.
Rockin' rollin'.
Yeah. Rockin' Sock'em Robots, just in case somebody wants that for Christmas. Because that's what time it is.
Yes, that's what it is.
You know what time it is also?
What time is it?
It's almost time for us to say goodbye.
Yeah, it's our last show on this holiday season.
But we're going to come back next year, aren't we?
It's okay. Yeah, we'll be back. We'll be back. You know, this is kind of, I was looking out the window. Yeah. It's just beautiful outside.
It's snowing and all that stuff.
And, it's a wonderful night. It's a happening night. It's a beautiful night. It's a peaceful night. It's a chilling night. It's a music shack night.
It's all those things. It's. I just can't explain it.
It's Christmas. Deck the halls with boughs of holly. It's
Christmas. Deck the halls with boughs of holly. It's this wonderful time of year. It's Christmas, but I just don't know what we should do.
What time is it really?
What time of year is it?
It's the time of year for us all to act nice as we celebrate the day of Jesus Christ.
I see now.
So do I.
This is so weird. I never thought that rap could actually speak to me like that.
Yeah, I know.
It's almost like Scrooge and the angels, or the spirits. It's the three rap spirits.
Yes, yes. But, you know, we need to be good. We need to be good this Christmas.
Why do we need to be good this Christmas?
Be good, you better be nice, or Christmas will be your day of gripe. So do all your work and all your chores, so you can get a gift from Santa Claus. Ho, 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 through the falling snow, here comes Santa with presents galore.
Speaking of presents, Nate, have you done your Christmas shopping yet?
I sure have, and I got some.
Some for me and something for you.
Well, that's really good. I'm glad you got some. Your shopping done.
Yeah. Well, I'll tell you what, folks. Thanks a lot for tuning in. We're doing it for you here.
Yes, sir.
We're going to end off with a little Breakfast with Amy.
Yes, sir.
Ralph's Garage. See y'all later.
Yes, sir. Merry Christmas. Ha, ha, ha.
Merry Christmas.
Ha, ha, ha.